Here's a sexy little tune that's off the new record called Blue Guitar.